Good morning, afternoon, evening, and night, everybody. My name is Osfrie, and we're back in World of Warcraft Legion, leveling up my Warlock, and we are going through Azsuna.
Lord Illidan knows the way.
Warlock, the Burning Legion is sending the most powerful demons in its arsenal against us. They do not intend to lose this third war. Third war? No, that would be right, I guess. Did Outland count as a war? I don't know. And they will summon nothing to see to it that we are all wiped from the face of Azeroth. We will return the favor. Machinations? My force wiped out the demon's forward base here, but an imp mother and her brood took the rest of my demon hunters hostage, including Sienna Nightglaive. We need to free the Illidari and destroy the Burning Legion.
We don't meet again. Die well.
Sure. Saving Stilagoza. During the fighting of all things, I saw a blue drake swoop... Oh, is that who I saw? In another episode, okay. I saw a blue drake swoop in and attack the demons. I couldn't believe my eyes. I'd heard that the blue dragonfly had gone extinct. The Legion managed to bring the drake down, but not until after she'd killed a score of them. She was magnificent. Last I saw, they were dragging her in the direction of the southern camp. We should see if she's still alive. A dragon could prove a powerful ally.
Death to the Legion.
Yeah, quite probably. Okay. Let's go murderify some Demonaronis. Demonaronis. That's a weird one, is it? Am I wearing... I assume I'm wearing the right trinkets. I believe so. Cool. Should probably get my imp out. He's very annoying, but at least he's actually helpful. So, Ferris, perhaps I should also get the Void Walker out. Hello. I am still determined to catch little Turkey here doing his little dance. Because I swear he put on a top hat and a cane and just started dancing. Like, I swear he did. I'm not crazy. Well, I am, but I'm not that crazy. What is this? What? Was that those things talking? That was strange. What is this? Nothing in particular. Alright, fair enough. Red our supplicants. Sure. Was there meant to... Oh. Hello there. It's for you, shall we?
Illidari, what happened here?
I didn't give in.
Wow, okay, that's a... What happened?
I didn't give in, that's what happened. Helpful.
Fuck. Ah, dear God, these silly demon hunters. Alright, so I need to find 6 of these guys to free. Ah, that shouldn't be too hard. Hello, hello. That's just Dotty, Dotty, Dotty. Love me some Dotties. Hey. 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 Stop it. Stop it. Ah, stop it. There we go.
They've all been tortured.
They did things to me.
Yeah, that's what torturing generally involves. I'm not really sure what you were expecting, honestly. Did you just never think that would happen to you? Because that was very silly. Oh, hello there. Where did you come from? Oh, where did this guy come from? How did I not notice? Eh, whatever. Die, you silly pupper. Alright, your turn next, big guy. Come on then. Oh, I just noticed. Ah, I got stunned. I just noticed. We're almost leveled up. Oh, another 2 of those guys, sorry, would do it. Cheeky bloody demons. Holding off on leveling me up. Who do they think they are? Come on. And I assume that's my imp outside. Ah, come on. So close. So close.
The Burning Legion.
Indeed.
What did they do? What did the demons offer you?
Feast?
The demons promised us unimaginable power.
I hope you declined. Someone probably death accepted, didn't they? Oh, hello there. Death comes soon, does it? Don't do that, please. That's very annoying. Like, for realsies. Boom! 104. It occurred to me, actually, I've been leveling up and I've not been putting on talent. Oh, wait a second. When do I... You know, I was getting confused by Demon Hunters. That's what was happening. Bollocks. Demon Hunters get a new talent every second level, pretty much, after 100. But wait. No? These are PvP, right? Wait, what? Who sees me? Okay. Is there nothing for hitting 110? No, I suppose there would be if we have these artifacts. Nah, I'm getting confused by everything. Oh dear. Learn my class. Learn your fool. Ow. Stop that. Stop it. Gonna breathe. Begilio, free. Sort of. Nope. Kinda fed up with being stunned by you, mate. I'd rather you just died. Thank you. Diggy diggy. Not long left. Oh, hello there, Demon Hunter. Not Demon Hunter, sorry.
A warden tried to convince us to turn traitor.
A warden?
I heard screaming.
A warden? Okay. Well, that's an imp mother, but. Huh. May as well. Go on then. You've been a naughty child. Time to be punished. Well, that's not strange. I'm just... Wow, how many of these can I get off? Ah, I was hoping I'd manage to do enough damage there that I could just pop and explode all those imps. Alright. They're not killing me, at least. Not yet. I'm sure they're trying. Alright, let's just combine all those. And we'll put some dottery doos on these here imps, shall we? Yeah, it's not so bad. Come on, keep on popping. Just gonna let these expire. Oh, look at that chain reaction, that's fantastic. I love the chain reaction of those seeds. She is spawning more! Of course she is. She's an imp mother. I should have just continued killing her. Probably would have been the smart thing to do. But I am not smart. So never mind. Yeah. Die, please. Thank you. Avenge me, my children. Wow. That's not a pretty sight. Okie dokie.
We are all that stands between the Legion and annihilation.
Indeed, I was trying to loot bodies, not talk to you. Anyway, let's get out of here. So, I don't know what percentage we were on before doing that, but I don't think it did a huge amount. Let's just tag these butt faces, shall we?
In all of the great dawn.
Indeed. Whatever. And Dotty Dotty. I keep clicking on the wrong thing. It'd be nice if my switch target was working and I wouldn't have to be clicking. Alright. One more book done. The Librum. I don't know how you pronounce half the words. Right, so there's a cage up there. There's a bunch of stuff over there. Is there anything in here, though? Yes, there is. Tiny thing. I'm not that much smaller than you, mate. Like, if I was on a tour, I'd be like the same size as you, I think. Stupid butt. So these are Inquisitors. What's the Warden? Was that a Warden? No, that's a Doomlinger. What's the Warden? I do not know.
Did anyone give in?
Syona Nightglaive turned traitor. She joined the Legion.
No way. Azsuna? Are you kidding? She didn't actually, did she? Why would... Okay. I guess we'll find out, won't we? Huh. And we got one more prisoner up here that we can free. Hello there. We won't free you just yet. I want to make sure no one is making a lot of noise. Because these guys are very noisy, if you couldn't already tell. With what with the roaring and the dying and the bloody pain in the arse. Yes, we get it, your demons. Roar. Die quietly.
Azeroth must not fall.
Did Sayana really turn traitor?
Where did Sayana Nightglaive go? I need to find her.
Nightglaive went southwest with a warden named Cordana Felsong.
A warden working for the Legion? I look forward to killing her.
Cordana turned traitor, didn't she? I remember now.
I've sacrificed everything. What have you given?
Oops. Excuse me.
Must not fall.
I've always had my doubts about Sayana. Something was never quite right there. Looks like she cracked and joined the Legion. Still, we're not going to let her or this Cordana Felsong get away with it. No, we are not. I'm not sure when we actually deal with her. If I recall, she's a quest boss. Not a quest boss, sorry, a dungeon boss or something. I may be wrong. Maybe absolutely making stuff up. But I don't remember. The time being, anyway, let's just continue killing all these guys in the first place. Nope. Fuck. That was a very delayed reaction. If I had a stun, that wouldn't be as worrying, because I could just stun him and just continue pew-pewing. I miss having a Shadow Fury. That was a very useful ability. Especially in raids, like, have a Death Knight in there, Gorfiend's Grasp, bring them all together, stun them all at once. And just wail away. What the fuck kind of voice was that? Also, what? What are these called? Kellions? Hellions, sorry. Hellions. LUI makes things a little difficult to read. Anyway. Nearly done. I need to find Stelagosa still. Oh, there's a rare over there. Didn't even notice. Let's go see what the rare is, shall we? Because I would like more artifact power. I probably shouldn't run through that. Why are you telling me that again? I didn't leave the area. Now I've locked. Wait, what? Oh. Oh, I see. It's infernal. Several infernals.
Is on our side.
Wait, who said that? Who just said the element of surprise is on our side? That sounded like that sounded like a Pandaren. I have no idea. Whatever. Let's just dot up these fiends. These infernal fiends. Did you not do that explodey as you walkie? Because that's very annoying. Ah, you must be the rare. Infernal Lord! Cool. I'm going to kill you in the face! How does that make you feel? Oh no, don't searing flames. Whatever will I do? Ah. And you're dead. Nah, I was hoping for artifact power. Never gives me any! Anyway. That did not count towards my progress bar, which is unfortunate. But, oh my goodness. No, don't stand in the green free. Green free hurts. Alright. Really? Bonus objective again? Oh well, I didn't know I was doing that still. God, could you stop being silly, game? I've not left the area. I'm quite clearly within the boundary. On that map, you can quite clearly see I'm within the boundary. Never mind. Let's just stop gesturing with my cursor, because you don't see it. I could turn it on, but then I forget to turn it off for other videos, so... Not that I'm doing much else at the moment, it's only ever Legion right now. No. How about I'm gonna go with no for that one? Fuck. I keep forgetting about that. Why do I keep forgetting about that? Wait, I'm not even in the fucking bonus zone again. Did I finish it? I don't think I finished it. No, I did not finish it. Did that count? Seriously, could you stop going? Okay. This guy would probably finish us off, so let's do this. Let's murder you in the face. Wait, there's another rare somewhere? What did that say? It was like Rage Claw or something. I need to investigate. And you're dead. Terrific. Right, so... Well, we need to go this way for Stilagoza. Where's the rare? Or are you lying to me? I don't know. Let's avoid the jailer, shall we? There she is. I assume it's a she anyway. I kill this guy. How do I break you free? I can't seem to attack anything here. What do I do? Oh, Lykel's key, okay. Lykel? Somebody who's over there. Okey-dokey. Let's go have a look-see, shall we? Who are you? Where are you? Is that you? You're dead. I assume that was probably the guy. So let's wait for him to come back, shall we? Ah, Demon Hunter's died. That's a shame. Why is there so much meat around here? That's kind of... That's just weird. Come on. Spawn, there you are. Cool. Let's go all out, shall we? Not quite. So I guess... How much has my health gone up since... I started doing this? Oh boy. That's why I shrank. Okay, that makes sense. I was wondering why I was getting smaller.
Get the key. Let's get over there and free that Drake.
I'm getting the key. Let's go, let's go. You have a pretty face. Anyway, what was I saying? Oh yeah, I'm wondering. Of course they do, dear. I think my health is like 300,000, so I've doubled my health, I guess.
Thank you.
But yeah, I'm just wondering when I'll hit the 1 million mark. But yeah, you are still a ghost, I guess, because you're the only blue dragon around here who's been captured. Because I was told that you were captured. Oh wait, no, we were never told her name, were we? Oh wait, no, we were in the quest log, were we? I don't know. Anyway. let's stop metagaming here, won't we? Anyway. And Deadski. And Deadski. You're free, my friend.
We are all that stands between
now
the
I am
Legion
going to finish off the warden who did this to me.
Cordana Felsong, come back.
No, come back. Damn.
Well, I mean, judging from what we saw the other day, she's not gonna die, is she? Unless that wasn't a Stilagoza. It was a blue dragon of some sort. If there's some remnant of the blue dragonflight nearby, we should do whatever we can to ally ourselves with them. Beautiful creatures. Pure. One with this world. I didn't think I could hate the Legion more. Okay. It's very mean of you. Righty-ho. I guess we will... pick the cape. I'll have to get that transmogged again at some point. Ooh,
I
got an upgrade too.
And Cyana Nightglade.
It's even better now.
Meet me up at the Overlook. We will finish this business together.
That does not look right at all.
Come, do your best. Nightglade has been undergoing some changes.
You tell me your secrets.
We are ready for you.
Of course you are, Cordana. If there's one thing I've learned, though, you are never ready for me. Or any of us ready that plays the game. But anyway, that's beside the point. Okie dokie, up here. Hello, hello. Nightglaive the traitor.
If you only knew the Legion's power, join us, Corvus. Never. You and your new mistress will die by my warglaive.
Yeah, you were promised bugger all. Wait, that was Sienna.
Let's get out of here. Before we're overrun.
I didn't even notice. I didn't even register. We just straight up killed Sienna. Well, she did betray us. That's unfortunate. Okie dokie. Where are we going?
No one can be allowed to become a fell-sworn traitor working for the Legion.
Okay.
We dealt them a telling blow. But even now, the Legion is summoning in more powerful demons.
Okay. We're sitting very close to each other right now.
We cannot allow them to regain their momentum, or the Broken Isles are lost.
Indeed.
You must come to the Azure Wing Repose, and meet with my grandfather, Senegos.
Okie dokie. You have a nice model. Okay. We bring bad news, but you probably won't care too much.
My life.
Grim news indeed. We cannot afford the loss of even one demon hunter. But you and Corvus were right to put an end to Nightglaive. More importantly, you have made a good friend in Siligosa. The remnants of the Blue Dragonflight could prove to be a powerful ally. Oh look, we get to pick something. It's one of these things though. Well, that is basically the same as Law of the Strength. I guess I will put it in there. Okay, let's see if this actually works. I'm still not 100% sure how this works. Yeah, cool, so it just replaces it. Like, from what I can understand of the artifact here, I believe I do get enough power to unlock absolutely everything. But then, as I do dungeons or raids, you can also get more of these. More of these extra slots that just go in here, kind of like a gem slot kind of thing. And they just add extra benefits or something? I don't quite really... I really don't know. For now, the Illidari can hold the line against the Legion. We will return later to help them drive the Legion from their upper reaches of Faranar. You and I must concentrate on the Pillars of Creation if the Tomb of Sigaris is to be resealed. Your saving us, Stelagosa, is fortuitous. Surely, if anyone knows where a Pillar of Creation is, it will be her. Well, her grandfather, sorry. Senegos. Is that it? The Azure Wing Repose is to the northeast. I'll meet you there, Ozzy.
Trust in yourself, champion. Do not linger here too long. The Legion is attacking everywhere.
Gobble gobble.
I am certain that if anyone can help you find this Pillar of Creation, it will be my grandfather.
Cool.
I'll meet you up there. You will find repose up the road to the northeast.
Your world is lost.
Shut up. God, I was listening. Alright. Well, before we head over there,
I've sacrificed everything. What have you given?
I've given potatoes. That's what I've given. What of it? Right, but yeah, before we head off, I'm going to just double check Illidari stand. Is that where I am? Yes. Okay. We are going to go quickly upgrade this artifact, then we're going to come right back and carry on. Because I do believe I should keep on top of this, because it will help me as I go through these zones, I think. We'll see anyway, I may be completely wrong. But oh yeah, we also have this mission done. So I need to deal with that one too, if possible. See what the dealio is with that one. Right, so we have done one section of a new chapter in the place with the thingy. So how are we doing there? Let me see. Azuna Matata. Wow. Just wow. Portal, please. Thank you. We've done one, and there's another four. Ah, so there's not as many as Stormheim, at least. So there's that. I would be ignorant if I were to assume that we would be done sooner than we were with Stormheim. Cause that's not how that kind of thing works. If anything, we might be longer. Or there's just the same time, anyway. Right, so let's just quickly go up here. Look at all you scrubs with your void walkers. Bleh. Bleh, I say. Bleh. Okie dokie. Right, we want to unlock Compounding Horror. Each time Agony and Corruption deal damage, they have a 10% chance to increase damage dealt by your next unstable affliction by 5%, stacking up to 5 times. Very nice. So then we need to get, oh boy, 400 artifact power to start doing this one. That's gonna take ages. But yeah, so we need to work around our way here, all the way to Wrath of Consumption, then continue along all the way over to Fatal Echoes, then we go back and do Inimitable Agony. God, I still can't pronounce that one. And continue to the end. Actually, that's the point. Hang on. Any new appearances? We do have one! Look at the Light's Heart. I shouldn't have turned my screen there. So we can have a purple one now. Green works better, but yeah. Oh, actually, while we're here, we can actually transmog my cape too. I totally forgot about that one. Right, so let's quickly get to the board of potatoes. Where is it? It's over here, right? Yes. Okie dokie. What's up? Did not really pay any attention to that. I have a force. It's a force of habit that I just do not pay attention to that one.
You need something?
The scouting mission was more successful than we could ever imagine, Ozzy. Your troops were able to rescue Archivist Melinda, a brilliant strategist. In thanks, she has agreed to lend her skills to our cause. We are very fortunate to have come across our Archivist Melinda. She is somewhat of an anomaly, as not many from her race choose our path. What makes her even more unique is her meticulous study of our craft. Her knowledge will be unsurpassed. Speak to her now and seek her counsel. With her help, we can surely strengthen the council. So this is the person who is over here, right? Yeah. Wait, no, that's not the same person. Oh, it's a dwarf. Well.
What's on your mind?
Okay. Order advancement? Sorry, what? What is this? Oh, I see. So I pick one of these and... Okay. Dark Bargain. Increase the chance for quest rewards to get a rare or epic bonus upgrade from non-repeatable quests. Enables the Summon Doomguard ability, which increases the success chance of the first mission you send each day by 20%. That seems totally unnecessary. I quite like this one. Research time is 2 hours, though. There are many things I can do to help strengthen your class hall, though some tough choices will have to be made. Yeah, I can see that. There's quite a few things here, but in the case of this, 20% bonus to your first mission of each day. Like, so, for the most part, you tend to get 100% on these things anyway, if you do it right.
Hey there.
Excellent choice, Ozzy. Archivist Melinda will remain within Dreadscar, so speak to her when you want to upgrade more of the class hall. I can just do it as many times as I want. Like, at the end of 2 hours, I can go back, can I? I don't know. Right, so we get some more artifact power at least.
See you later.
Tasty. How much did that give? 300! How far off am I getting the next upgrade then? Ah, 45. Alright. Oh, hello, you have a quest too.
Make it quick.
The Black Harvest archives contain an immeasurable amount of magical knowledge that has been collected from various sources over time. It's reasonable to think that somewhere among the countless scrolls that we'll find something to aid us in our mission to rescue the remaining council members. The search may be exhausting, but it's necessary if we plan to rebuild and face the Burning Legion.
The Fellfire beckons.
They complete the mission searching the archives. Okay. Ah, cool. So right there. Easy enough.
Calavis
is ready.
So that puts us up to 75. That puts us there. And that puts us to 101%, because that's a thing. Another 100 artifact power. 1 hour to do it. Sounds good to me. Can't really do much else. It's a bit annoying that it requires all these guys constantly. Yeah, well. Right, so we just need to let that one finish. Let's quickly talk to the imp mother to get some more imps going. Why do I have to get so close to you? Don't make that sound, please. Okay, zero. Wait, what? Why couldn't this work? No, that's weird. I guess I can't do it until those troops are used up or die or whatever. I don't know. Either way, let's get out of here. Let's quickly transmog my cape and let's get back to the Illidari stand. But I think we'll have to end the episode there because we are now over time. What a shame! What a shame. Up we go. And the transmogrifier is just over here. If I can remember what cape I had, that would be perfect.
I'm looking forward to our negotiation.
It was you, I think. Looks like the right one. Yeah, I think that was that one. Cool, sorted. Alrighty, let's get out of here, shall we? Zillarax. What? It was Zillarax. I do not know. Okie dokie. Back at last. Terraric, right. Well, as I say, not going to be able to do a huge amount at this point. But we shall make our way over at the very least. But, oh, wait, which way? Well, this looks like the path, so let's go this way. No, this is right. Okay, so we just follow this way all the way to the quester. Wait, who's this? Hello? Well, I guess this is something that comes up later or something? I don't know. I need to take another left. And then run along up this way. Okie dokie. Oh, that was a different looking naga. Usually they're all blue, not a darker color. Yeah, see? A different color. Strange. Oh, hello there. Oh boy. 110. Don't get too close to that one. Don't get too close to that one. Let's just quickly hop over the water. There's a rare here. We're going to quickly take out the rare, I guess. And then we will end the episode after this. Okay. It's you. Hello! Oh, okay. That was odd. What popped? What just popped? I do not know. I'm not entirely sure what you're trying to do here. Oh, okay. You cannot escape me. My explosions will splash you in the face. Well, she is the Stormbringer. She certainly likes to try, anyway. Boop. Boop. Okay, so as long as I don't get too close, that's fine for this. Fair enough. Come on, then. Look at your silly frostbolts. You are slowing me down a lot, though, which is kind of annoying. You know, it'd be helpful if I could get some more freaking soul shards so I can get more freaking unstable afflictions for freaking sake. Yay, you're dead. Let's all celebrate. Oh, we got some new gloves. Oh, they're an upgrade. Aha. Now I have to transmog some gloves again. Bugger. Never mind. Alright. So we're going to end the episode here anyway. I'm going to keep running my way up to that turn in. But yeah, for the time being, thank you very much for watching, everybody. If you've enjoyed the video so far, give it a thumbs up.
Whoa, hello. Keep your hands and weapons where I can see them.
If you haven't, give it a thumbs down. Add it to your favorite, share with your friends, comment down below with whatever you like. Subscribe if you want to get notifications of when I put up something new. I'm not sure what that one was. I've also got some of my videos linked to the Endslate comment and the description down below. Look, another rare. But I'll see you in the next episode. Bye-bye!